Okay, so hello and welcome back. Today we are having a new lesson on how to create low poly stylized hair in Maya. So today we are going to create this kind of spiky look with low poly meshes on the character. To create a low poly spiky look hair, first we need to create a single cube. So here, create polygon and cube. Now right click and go for face mode. Click on this face, top face, control E, extrude and make it out like this. After that, press R and just try to squeeze it this way. Next, edge mode, right click and go for edge mode, then select this edge here. Now control B, bevel and increase segments with 1 or 2 steps. Now fine. So we're having this kind of shape. Right click, object mode. Now center history and freeze. Now apply here smooth. Under modeling toolkit, there is smooth option. Click here. Now we're having this kind of geometry. After that, right click, vertex mode. Select this top area. Now hold B, middle mouse. Hold B plus middle mouse, hold it and drag it like this to increase or decrease this radius sizes. Fine. So that's called influence. Now, suppose I'm not using B for soft selection. So I'm not using that one for right now. If I'm going to use W, means move tool, it will move like this. So here is the pressure. So to reduce this kind of artifact, we need to impact this area pressure on this area also. So for that reason, control Z and now hold B, stop selection. Now hold B and middle mouse, hold it, then increase your brush size like this. Now if I'm going to move it, it will go like this. Fine. So that's the main idea, to convert a geometry with curvy shape. After that, right click, object mode. Now just press E and apply your hair on your skull and adjust. Right now we don't have here a skull. You can also use sculpting and here brush. Again, we're having this kind of brush radius. Hold B and middle mouse and drag it to increase this brush size. Now you can also sculpt this geometry like this with pull brush. Fine. So that's our basic idea to create this kind of low poly hair. So at this point, I'm going to jump in towards our main portion of this video, to create a stylized, proper stylized hair on a human guy. If you like the video, then please don't forget to like and share, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you. Bye bye. you like the video, then please don't forget to like and share, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you.